Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm the Belligerent Introvert, and this is part 7 of Let's Play Review El Shaddad. Let's continue the game. Yeah. Alright, let's see what we got going on up in here. I will juggle you up in the air like a rag doll you are. There you go. Ow! That dude with shields. Ow! They're kicking my butt! Ow! You guys aren't so difficult for me to deal with. Yay. Yeah. I nailed that. Sure, I might have died, but I resurrected myself. It's pretty cool. Purify my weapon. All right. What's up?
Hi. Yeah. Still no sign of Barakel. Starting to feel to me like maybe he's not here.
Yeah?
Oh, hey. What do I know, right? All right.
Later. Right. All right, let's continue on. He probably... Ooh. I got that. Do I have any... Nope. Boost. Oh, those are boosts. Going up. Going on up. Moving on up. Ooh, fire enough on me. Ooh. Maybe I should have got a ranged weapon. The ranged weapon here.
Weaken it by attacking its arms and body.
Ow.
Strike it after it swings down its arms.
Ow. That's what I am doing. Okay, I'm actually doing something. Alright, what is it gonna do? Ow! Ow! That's not cool! That's not cool. Ow. What's it gonna do now? What's it doing? I don't like that. Ow! Yes, everything is fine. Multiple times in a row. Then at the distance, that is pretty good. I'm not sure if this does anything, but hey. Hey, I tried jumping out of the way on that one. What's it gonna do? Alright, laser eye thing. So if I stand here, it should be good. And fire away! Purification! No, I wanna fire that way. That's the thing that's coming at me like that. Ow. Good, I will shoot at your arm. Man at your head. That seems like what you want me to do. Ooh, saving. So what's going on? I think I defeated it. I think. Yay, I did. Maybe. I did. Defeated the fire Nephilim. Yay! Oh, our quail Nephilim, okay. It's getting stronger. Oh.
That thing eats people to gain their powers.
Oh, okay. No. No, I can't. Give it to, let me use my full power. So I can use my full power. Yeah? Why is that? Methuselah. Huh, okay. Yay, you saved me, yay. Okay, how do I use my powers? I'm not sure what's going on. Sita! Oh, okay. Light show! Laser light show! Okay. Impressive. Putting a bit of wet cage. Yay. Oh. It seems to be. It seemed to be the case. Now I'm waiting for it to load. Ooh, trophy. Visitor from beyond time.
I can't believe Barakel let himself get gobbled up by a fire Nephilim. What was that power about? Well, no matter. I'm just glad you beat that monstrosity.
Next Azazel's four.
He's a tricky one.
Azazel.
He'll go down without one hell of a fight. You can never tell what he's got up his sleeve. Watch your back.
Got it. Will do.
On Barakel's floor.
I will watch my back.
Known as the Freemen, who despise the form of evolution espoused by the Watchers.
Okay.
Sin, leader of the group, asks Enoch to calm the fury of the Fire Nephilim, creatures born out of the Nephilim's cannibalism. Employing a mysterious power, Enoch defeats the Fire Nephilim and sets out for the next floor of the tower.
Okay. That is cool to know. Well, good to know, I mean, I should say. spotlights! Where am I?
Don't push your luck, Enoch. There are still things you have to witness.
Oh, okay.
The potential of humans is unlimited. Their evolution progresses faster than God could imagine. What if this new world? Nothing.
Why would I have anything to say about it? I don't know even what anything of this is. Interesting.
You are an uninvited guest.
Yeah, but why would they try and hurt me in the first place, though? Well, I did kind of destroy some of the road. So, or maybe not. None of the road was destroyed. Okay. Azazel's. So.
Hey. You should see this place. Suffice to say,
I see it.
You can't search on foot.
Why?
Good idea.
Too big?
I'll make arrangements.
Probably really big.
Thanks. Talk to you later.
So do I get a vehicle?
It appears Azazel has gifted the people an advanced civilization.
Azazel. That's a mouthful.
Without such a foundation, it will only result in chaos and ruin. Enoch, you must hurry out of here.
Yes. I'm trying to? Oh. Controller went on the fritz. Oh! I don't have any weapons! No! That's not cool. That's not cool. Wait, can I go the other way? Gotta know. I don't know if I can! Probably can't, and that way is probably the way I want to go. But I have to find out. Huh, I can. Oh. Up to that port. Okay. Can I get anything from these guys? Practice my fighting. Nope, can't purify to get anything. Okay, So moving on. Moving on up. There's this giant city in the tower. Giant city in a tower. All the stuff going on. Alright, okay, check go where the purple barrier is. Okay, so hey, what's up? Ooh, I get a motorcycle. I get a motorcycle, cool. Hey.
Looking sharp.
Kid. Oh. Bit of a Tron here, a little. There's a race? Hold on, I wasn't prepared for a race. Is he steering, tech, sliding, wheelie? Okay, so tech, sliding, up wheeling your bike to do a jump, land, give you good acceleration. Touch these speeds, change weapons. All right. All right. Yay. Sliding around like a stone kid. Huh. Okay, got it. I should have probably done that. Oh yeah. Everything should go on so fast. The range weapon. Oh. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Damage to the bike, but still cool. Oops, wrong way. Oh. Not cool. Pretty cool. Hardcore motorcycle skills here. Fancy ass action. Hardcore motorcycle action. Oh, wow. In the area where there's some damage to the city. Didn't even think about it, just know that I did it. I don't know how, but I managed to get through there without hitting anything. It's cool and all. Ow. Ow. I keep hitting the wall more than anything. Just like that. Going a little fast. Jeez. Work out what he can do. Jeez. Alright. See what that cutscene does. Show some more awesome action scenes. Jeez. Oh well. Oh well, this works. I will. Starting underneath it like a boss man. That is one big weapon. Oh. All that it has on him. Oh. The unicycle with a giant weapon. Okay. Yeah. Jeez. Action. All this action. Did you get this? Shit. All right. Jeez, some hard, like I said before, some hardcore motorcycling right there. Extreme! To the extreme! Yeah! You're just watching the awesomeness of this, of it. More action than this and all the 90s action movies, and this is just one scene. Jeez. Here we go again. Then I got the range weapon here. And then I can actually go all over this tunnel here. Huh, I'll just go right past you. Or I can just shake a stick at. Yeah! I'm just amazed by all this. What's going on here? This is freaking awesome! Right up in here. Get my armor back in the back. Get my armor back up. Nailed it. Right now I'm like a boss man. Drive right through that explosion. Drive right through that explosion right there. Walking through the fire like a badass. Guard breaks. When enemies guarding, delay timing of button press while attacking to penetrate their guard. Okay, got it. See if there's anything around here. Hey. Yeah, I only got fists right
yep,
now.
Yep, that's taken care of. What?
Yep, taken care of.
There's something like that? Wow, you gotta feel bad for Enoch.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Of course I'll back him up. Yeah.
Okay.
Talk to you later.
Well, that looks like all the time we have for this part. If you like what you saw, like and subscribe, make a comment or two. Thank you for watching. See you in the next part, and God bless.